deep. I want this part behind his neck, palm up. Go around, make sure you're gonna keep his neck connect to your hands. Make a strong grip, bring him down. Now pull the bottom hand. Time, cross grip. Keep his neck in place, lock down.